How are you, my class 7 English Bhasha students? Today our new topics, basically it's also the new topics and also introducing about the heat and temperature. I just explained today just only the what's the differences between the heats and temperature. Here the our new lesson is the chapter 9. Here's the chapter 9. The headline is basically the introduce about the heat and temperature, and today I just give you only short briefs about the lesson 1, 2, 3. Here what is heat and the what is the temperature. Here the heat is a form of energy, basically one length man today, and this length is the energy. Basically heat is the another form of energy which is important for man. Heat gives us the sensation of hotness. How much hotness we feel is expressed with temperature, and the another length is the temperature. Heat is always flows in the three process from a substances as the higher temperature to the substance atom at a lower temperature. The pressure of air and humidity changes when heat is applied or heat is removed as a result of changes to the temperature. Thus we are being influenced in different ways with the influences of heat. Here it's also the first introducing, and also the another is the what is heat. Here, you know all things in the universe are divided into two. One is matter, please everyone remarks it. One is matter which has weight or mass, occupies place and resists when force is applied. Another is energy, and also the another line is the energy. Energy has no weight, does not occupy place and does not resist when force is applied. We can feel them with our sense. Basically, you know, we have 5 organs and also the 5 sense. Heat is a kind of energy. Heat can only be felt with the skin out of 5 senses. Work. First, take 2 glasses and touch the glasses and see how cold or hot they are. Now, pour hot water into one glass and put pieces of ice is another one. Wait for 2 minutes. Now throw hot water and ice out of the 2 glasses. Now hold and touch the 2 glasses by turns. How do you feel of the glasses? One is hot and another is cold. Now you discuss yourself. Basically, what does the hot glass contain for which it is hot? Why did the other glass feel cold? What does it have in it or does not have in? Caution, basically pour hot water in such a way so that it does not fall on our body. Never touch the hot water pot or glass with your bare hand. Now, we can say that anything hot or cold is the cause of heat. We feel anything hot or cold due to heat. Another meaning is the heat. What is the heat? Basically, we feel anything and hot or cold due to heat. An object becomes hot when it absorbs heat and becomes cold when it releases heat. The hot glass has absorbed heat from hot water. That's why it feels hot. On the other hand, the other glass releases some heat, that's why it feels cold. Basically, we also know this. The first is one is the absorbed heat and the releases heat. And the lesson 2, what is temperature? Basically, you know that heat is a kind of energy for which any objects becomes hot or cold. And we feel hot or cold. Let us do any work. Work. Touch a steel glass with your hand. Whether it is hot or cold, keep it in your mind. Now fill the steel glass with hot water. Now touch the glass. After 2 minutes, you will feel that the glass is becoming hotter gradually. Now throw the water out of the glass and touch in glass after a minute. Douglas is getting cold. Caution. Pour hot water in such a way so that it does not fall on your body. Never touch hot water pot or glass with your bare hand. You will not hold the glass which is filled up with hot water for a long time. Have you found that the hot water glass has got hot gradually? On the other hand, it has got cold when hot water was thrown out. How much cold or hot? To understand it, temperature is used. When the glass is too hot, the temperature is high. When the glass is cold, the temperature is low. It means, basically, temperature of an object is a measure of how much hot or cold the object is. Thus, temperature expresses the thermal condition of anything. Again, then what did you understand the differences between heat and the temperature? Basically, heat is a kind of energy which gives a sensation of hot or cold for anything. On the other hand, temperature of anything is the measure of how much hot or cold the thing I eat. The temperature is the thermal condition of anything. Basically, please everyone remarks these lines. Not only that, these lines, basically these topics. What is the differences between the hot and the heat and the thermal temperature? Lesson 3 to 5, measurement of temperature. Here's the measurement of temperature. You have seen before, the hot water glass gets hotter gradually. If you touch the glass after 2 minutes, one morning we feel less hot, but we feel hotter at home. We can understand by means of the touch anything or with our skin whether the hotness is more or less. We understand a bit how much the heat has increased, but temperature of an object cannot be determined accurately by means of touch. For correct measurement, an instrument is used. The name of the instrument used to measure temperature is thermometer. Temperature of a human body is measured by means of thermometer. Basically, meteorologists use thermometer to measure the temperature of air. Constant temperature is kept in industries. That's why in industries they also thermometer to measure the temperature. You learn very clearly in the next lessons what then the temperature changes, the volume of liquid increases or decreases. Temperature can be measured by the variation of the volume of liquid. Temperature is measured by using different liquids such as mercury, alcohol, etc. A description of a mercury thermometer is given below. Dear students, I just gave you today about the heat and the temperature and the measurement of temperature. Here basically I also just start the heat and temperature. What's the differences between the heat and the temperature, and what's the meanings of heat and what's the meaning of temperature? Today, my dear students, that's all.